Take a soft flat brush, you see, and brush the paint in the places I want to create a sunburned effect underwater. I wet the brush in clean water, squeeze it out, and gently brush it where I want to show the sunlight. After that, I run the brush in water again, rinse it out, and remove the paint. I try to use a soft brush for this because the synthetic brush with a sharp tip, for example, can remove a lot of paints. We don't need it. We need smoothie. Smooth sunlight and water.